Back out for the second game of the ACC tournament, and Coach, you take on NC State. You took 2 of 3 against them. What do they look like? What do they do well?
Yeah, Emily Wyman's a great pitcher in the circle. She manages the game really well, and then they flat out swing it. Renata Davis and Ross have, you know, been swinging it, and they got some power, and you know, we had some dogfights up there, so expecting one today.
Well, they were able to defeat Louisville to come play you guys today. What was it yesterday for them that was able to advance them?
The bottom of the lineup, some pinch hitters, that they had some key situations. Louisville gave them some extra outs, so that kind of gave them back into the ball game. So, but Emily, you know, she pitched really well in the circle. So we just got to take advantage of our opportunities. And, you know, with Jessica Warren being out today with a little injury and hopefully be back tomorrow, we have to have some people step up and pick up where she, you know, was offensively and defensively for us.
How do you fill her shoes? Being, you know, ACC freshman of the year, where do you guys fill her spot and who are you looking to step up for you guys?
Yeah, well, Dallas will come into the infield, which will be fine. She's always kind of been that kid for us, and she'll be fine utility-wise. You know, I don't think you replace something like that. You just, you know, make sure that I think the whole team is like, okay, we maybe have a little better at-bats right now. And it just kind of brings heightened awareness maybe where before you're like, oh, Warren's coming up. And so, but we've got the ability to do it. They're locked in and they're ready to go.
How great is it for you to have just players that are able to step up whenever? I mean, Bailey Shinella, big yesterday. You have anybody that could step in. Burroughs comes into the circle and shuts it down. How great is it as a coach to have those kind of key players?
It's awesome, and it's what you train for all year, and that's why you have a roster of 20 kids. You know, I mean, there's a unfortunate chances bring great opportunity to people, and I think that we have been in those adversity situations a lot, you know, over the years, but even in this year, and when Jess went down at Louisville. So, you know, I think it's something that, you know, yeah, we've been there before. Okay, now this is what I got to do. So maybe we don't have the power numbers. We link some hits together. We take advantage of some stuff, and we're winning the ball game.
Everything gets set 1 o'clock as the Seminoles take on NC State. We'll have your full recap right here at Seminoles.com. With Lonnie Alameda, I'm Jonathan Shalacy.